Democratic race to fill the vacancy on the Illinois Supreme Court with Joy Cunningham there handily winning that with 75% of the vote and 79% reporting in there tonight.